polish a floor and put a rug on it. You might as well set a man trap.
Hurry up, bring him in the warm.
All right.
I'll put the kettle on.
And to think he'd only just come from the hospital.
There is a creature alive today who has survived millions of years of evolution without change, without passion, and without logic. It lives to kill. A mindless eating machine. It will attack and devour anything. It is as if God created the devil and gave him jaws. This is Universal's extraordinary motion picture version of Peter Benchley's best-selling novel, Jaws.
I just found out that a girl got killed here last week, and you knew it. You knew there was a shark out there. You knew it was dangerous, but you let people go swimming anyway.
You yell barracuda.
Everybody says,
huh?
What?
You yell shark. We've got a panic on our hands on the 4th of July.
Is it true that most people get attacked by sharks in 3 feet of water, about 10 feet from the beach?
Yeah.
What we are dealing with here is a perfect engine, an eating machine.
We're not only going to have to close the beach, we're going to have to hire somebody to kill the shark.
Bad fish. But I'll catch him and kill him.
Did you hear your father? Out of the water now!
This shark, swallow you whole.
You're gonna need a bigger boat.
That's a 20-footer.
25. 3 tons of them.
Hurry up, he's coming straight for us. Don't screw it up now.
Don't wait for me. Now! Shoot!
None of man's fantasies of evil can compare with the reality of Jaws. Roy Scheider, Robert Shaw, Richard Dreyfuss, Jaws. See it before you go swimming.
Why do you think they might think that?
Don't make a bit of sense to me.
Do you think there's anything wrong with your mind, really?
Not a thing, Doc. Excuse me, miss. Do you think it might be possible to turn that music down so maybe a couple of the boys could talk?
Your hand is staining my window.
God almighty, she's got you guys coming or going. Change never hurt, huh? A little variety.
Oh, Jesus!
Oh, come on. You're not going to say that now. You're not going to say that now. You're going to pull that henhouse shit now. When the vote the chief just voted, it was 10-9. Now, I want that television set turned on right now.
I don't think he's overly psychotic.
No, I want something.
I think he's dangerous.
Jesus, I mean, you guys do nothing but complain about how you can't stand it in this place here, and then you haven't got the guts just to walk out. I mean, what do you think you are, for Christ's sake, crazy or something? Well, you're not.
Hey, wait a minute. Hold it!
See how easy it is?
We're from the state mental institution. This is Dr. Cheswick, Dr. Tabor, Dr. Scanlon. I'm Dr. McMurphy.
Hey, Mikey! What? All right, take him over! Get on over here! Get up, Tate!
How about it, you creeps, you lunatics, mental defectives?
Thank you, Mac. Thank you. I'll never forget you.
First one. Visitor? I've always been visited.
Nothing you have seen or heard about David Bowie will prepare you for the impact of his first dramatic performance in The Man Who Fell to Earth. This is another dimension of David Bowie, one of the few true originals of our time.
You're really a freak. I don't mean that unkindly. I like freaks.
Is this a weapon?
A weapon?
It's too small for interplanetary travel.
So you assume that it's a weapon? If I stay here, I shall die.
What do you mean? Take me with you, I'll see you don't die.
I can't stay.
You're an alien!
I think you know... You know too much about me.
Where are you taking me?
He's just like everybody else. He's a fake.
Please don't do it. You don't understand.
You might be able to save him.
Mary Lou.
Save him?
Help me.
From what?
Boom! No!
Tommy, I love you.
Man Who Fell to Earth is a powerful love story, a cosmic mystery, a spectacular fantasy, a shocking, mind-stretching experience in sight, in space, and sex.
Unit 1 to Unit 2.
What?
We're home.
Base 1 to Unit 1. Base 1 to Unit 1. Hold it, you mother! Hold it! Police!
There's been a break-in at Democratic headquarters, and they were bugging the place.
Woodward. Bernstein, you're both on the story now. Don't fuck it up.
Redford.
I'm Bob Woodward of the Washington Post. Mr. Markham, are you here in connection with the Watergate burglary?
I'm not here.
Hoffman.
Hi, this is Carl Bernstein of the Washington Post, and I was just wondering if you can remember...
All the President's Men.
The story of the two young reporters who cracked the Watergate conspiracy.
White House.
Howard Hunt, please.
He might be in Mr. Colson's office.
Who's Charles Colson?
Did you know Howard Hunt?
Well, the White House said he was doing some investigative work.
What do you say?
They stumbled into leads.
Certainly it comes as no surprise to you that Howard was with the CIA.
No surprise at all.
They tripped over clues.
We'd like to see all the material requested by the White House.
All White House transactions are confidential.
This whole thing is a cover-up. It's right on our nose.
And piece by piece, they solve the greatest detective story in American history.
There is no way the White House can control the investigation.
I don't want to say any more, okay?
Have you been threatened if you tell the truth?
Is there a cover-up?
Don't you understand what you're on to?
Mitchell knew?
Of course Mitchell knew.
Woodward! Bernstein! Get in here!
At times, it looked as if it might cost them their jobs.
You guys are about to write a story that says the former attorney general, the highest-ranking law enforcement officer in this country, is a crook.
Their reputations.
Why is the Post trying to do it? I don't know.
Perhaps even their lives.
Land of fascination with a tempting and distinctive cuisine. For authentic Indian dishes, visit this restaurant. The atmosphere of India and Indian courtesy will add to your enjoyment.
At Lindsay's Furnishings, we not only have a beautiful selection of suites, dining furniture, and occasional pieces, but offer also a first-class upholstery service. Call and see us. Lindsay's Furnishing and Reupholstery Service, Robin Hood Island.
Cleaner and very attractive. This one has all the automatic timing devices. You know you have beautiful eyes.
I think you ought to know I'm married. Does it have a self-cleaning oven?
Of course. These hands were never meant to scrub out ovens.
And I want those new dual circuit rings.
How very wise you are. They save energy and money. I think I love you.
As well. What time will you be home for dinner?
6.
Hey!
every girl likes to give a man something special at Christmas. Denim, aftershave, deodorant, shaving foam, soap, or talc. When a man wears denim, he doesn't have to try too hard.
Have a coat, tell a joke, long as it's fun.
Well, it's all right, it's all right. Look for the sunny side, it's all right. Look for the real things, and it's all right. Like the taste of coke.
Ooh, darling, does she love me enough to...
Of course I love you, but as your butter kissed, don't I?
Butter kissed. On sale now.
Friends, if you're feeling peckish and you'd like a bite, tell them, girls.
Have a lion's hot dog, a lion's hot dog.
Take a good fresh bun and a sausage, right?
A delicious hot dog, a lion's hot dog.
It's hot, delicious, and it's waiting for you, a super lion's hot dog.
Super!
Get your friend one, too. And, I said, and there's something else that's fun to eat. I repeat.
Girls. It's a lion's burger, a lion's meat burger.
It's a tasty burger with real good meat.
It's a sizzly burger, a lion's meat burger.
Great with mustard or tomato sauce.
Ooh, those hot dogs, ooh, those burgers.
They're great, and how, folks? Lion's hot dogs and lion's meat burgers. Go get them in the foyer now.
An hour from now, you'll wish you'd had one.
I'll have the strawberry time.
Lion's made strawberry time. Dairy ice cream and crushed strawberries, topped with a dollop of real cream. How about a refreshing golden orange, made with the juice of a whole orange?
Nigel!
Hey, what's
that? Nigel's
bit.
Or a Cornish chocolate sundae, creamy vanilla and rich chocolate ice cream. Lion's Maid is so much fun to eat. Whichever one you choose, with Lion's Maid, you're laughing.
She carved her name, and I carved my fortune just like a mountain.
De Niro. In Bang the Drum Slowly, The critics called him a brilliant new talent. After Mean Streets, they said he was a genius. For his performance in The Godfather Part II, they gave him the Academy Award.
Come on, man. Just get me out of here, all right?
Now, Robert De Niro creates a terrifying portrait of life on the edge of madness.
Cabby, just forget about this. It's nothing.
Taxi Driver, a film by Martin Scorsese.
Yeah, people do anything in front of a taxi driver. I mean anything. People too cheap to rent a hotel room.
Oh, driver, hurry up, will you?
People want to embarrass you. It's like you're not even there. It's like, you know, like a taxi driver doesn't even exist.
This city here is like an open sewer, you know? It's full of filth and scum.
I think I know what you mean, Travis. But it's not going to be easy.
You guys get to be a Secret Service man.
Why?
I was just curious, because I thought maybe I'd make a good one. Hey, what kind of guns you guys carry? 38s, 45s, 357 Magnums, something bigger maybe? Hi. I'd like to volunteer.
Why?
Why? Because I think that you are the most beautiful woman I've ever seen.
The taxi driver is looking for a target. Getting ready. Getting organized. Preparing himself for the only moment in his life that will ever mean anything.
How much for everything?
$350 for the Magnum, $250 for the 38, $1.25 for the 25, $150 for the 380.
That taxi driver's been staring at us.
You talking to me? You talking to me?
I don't know who's weirder, you or me.
You talking to me? Well, who the hell else are you talking to me? Well, I'm the only one here.
I don't believe I've ever met anyone quite like you.
Oh, yeah?
You will never see a more chilling performance than this. Robert De Niro and Martin Scorsese's Taxi Driver. Jodie Foster. Albert Brooks. Harvey Keitel. Leonard Harris. Peter Boyle. Sybil Shepherd. Taxi Driver.